you to be close to me. I want you to look at someone on your right and left, shake their hands and say, I'm doing better than good and better than most. Let's do that right quick, please.
Yeah. As a youngin', I was so wild, I know why. I was sorta crooked in my music like Soul Child. Born vocal taught me to be a leader. Fighting a good fight, blow good eyes of Korea. Posted up, making LJ moves, petty, I see you. I'ma jinx the whole world in a few, I'm trying to free you. Free your mind, body, spirit, and soul. Sun gazing in the morn, one of my spiritual chose. See, I'm spiritually chosen in the world of the frozen. Plus, verses like this probably be long in your nose. And if this get you excited, please pick you a role. I insist, more like advice that you get you a goal. And my soul thicker than orthopedics, my style unorthodox. And you say, who better than me? You smoking rocks, Pookie. Behaving like a new Jack, no Nino. Man on fire like Denzel, so jalapeno. This is what you call that flow. That flow, that flow. Once you feel you can't let go. Let go, let go. Tell me how you want it,
how you want it.
Tell me how you want it, baby.
Tell me how you want it, baby.
Tell me how you want it,
how you want it.
Tell me how you want it, trying to let you feel my
flow. Feels good to be touched by something you can't see. In a world of abundance, there's nothing you can't be. Learn to see with your ears, get in tune with your heart, get in tune with your spirit. You know it when you hear it. That's why I peer off the pier, dance with the waves. Praying for my people who mentally still enslaved. Too many graves are filled with too many heroes. Not in the reading tarots or following modern pharaohs. I follow the straight and narrow like bow and arrows. I'm not a stranger to Christmas time when no one carols. Hop in the whip and let the roof back. Thank God for King Disease 2, the truth back. Why would you even assume that the truth left? 3 days inside of the tomb, they seen the proof left. Running behind like the middle of the pack. The type that'll thank God in the middle of the track. God, I thank you.
This is what you call that flow.
That flow, that flow.
Once you feel you can't let go.
Let go,
no,
let go.
Tell me how you want it,
how you want it.
Tell me how you want it, baby.
Tell me how you want it, baby.
Tell me how you want it,
how you want it.
Tell me how you want it, trying to let you feel my flow.
How do we begin to nurture that hunger? What are the characteristics or the qualities of people that are hungry? What will it take for me to get some of the things that I want? And being hungry for those things, number one, you've got to work on yourself. It's very important that you engage in an ongoing process to develop you. Spend more time on yourself than what you've been spending. It's very important. You owe that to yourself. I was reading a book by Art Mandino called The University of Success. Read one line, gave me a chill. I didn't have to read anything else in the book. He said, many of us never realize our greatness because we become sidetracked by secondary activity. We spread ourselves too thin, don't know how to say no. And we find ourselves doing all kinds of things and never ever have time to do those things that we need to do to work on ourselves. And then there goes a second. That goes another second, that goes another second, and we can't stop and hold time. And before you know it, you wake up one day, you're behind in your dreams and your bills. So decide that you're going to take some time to work on you, that you deserve that from yourself, that your life deserves some prime time, because you are creating your own production. As Michael Todd would say, you are the star of your show, you are the director, you're writing the script. And you will determine whether your life is a smash, office hit, or flop. You determine that. Working on yourself, talking to yourself, that's so very important. Overcoming the negative conversation, that inner dialogue that's going on all the time, even when you don't want it to be there. You can't stop yourself right.